So October the 1st, 2013, the big news today is about the Maschine Studio 2.0. So this is a enhanced piece of hardware, and also not just that, it's the software. So I'm just going to share with you my experiences in terms of my feelings about this promotional video that they've got up on the Native Instruments site. There was a little bit of leaked information last night. Sweetwater had their publication, their catalogue, it got leaked online. There's a real buzz and a lot of excitement. And so today, here is all the official word from Native Instruments themselves. So let's take a look. So the hardware, two larger screens, you can really see that their color displaying a lot more information than before. And also you can see some thumbnail graphics. It feels really rich and enhanced, almost like a couple of little kind of almost like iPad screens, it feels like. I know that I haven't seen any kind of touch surface on there. Piano roll, that's amazing to see that inside there. The left-hand side looks very similar to the existing. I mean, man, these displays, are honestly, they look so much better than the existing. I'm really getting a sense that this is going to be great for composition, structuring, arranging, all of these things that have been, in a way, a little bit of a hindrance on the existing machine. I'm such a fan of it, and you know, I'm really glad to see that they've actually put some work into improving the area. The bus compressor, there's a whole bunch of effects and extra instruments, it seems. That I don't know if it's a virtual analog or what it is, but there's a drum synthesizer in there that looks great. I'm amazed at the detail on those screens. It's a serious upgrade. And obviously there's an enhanced width there. You can see the rotary control on the far right hand side. Also getting a couple of glimpses of those mixer kind of views in the LCD displays, and or LED probably. And the rotary controls matching up as volume controls on the mixer. Obviously, you know, the focus of the machine is like a beat making machine, but it really does look like you're going to be able to compose like a whole tune on there. Wow, did you see that? The meters. Very, very impressive. So I'm guessing on the right hand side, that section there is more for the arrangement. The large jog wheel. Oh, okay, so maybe Razor. Is Razor included in this? I wonder. Very, very impressive looking piece of kit. Also liking those meters on the right hand side, and wicked. So very excited about that. I mean, I'm a Maschine Mark II owner. I was previously a Maschine Mark I owner, and you know, I love the hardware, big fan of it, use it a lot, and this does look really impressive. So really, really looking forward to checking out some videos of people getting to grips with this, and hopefully really showcasing the possibilities over the next few weeks.